here is how you have to photograph the conjunction. Go into the pro mode option, keep the shutter speed 2 seconds, ISO 800, keep the focus at around 94 or 95, give a little zoom and take the photograph. So in this way you can photograph the conjunction of the Pleiades Charapetista and Venus. You can also apply different filters and take the photograph in the same way. So this is the perfect sharp shot you can get of Pleiades Charapetista and Venus.